Good morning, everyone. I am Arzuk Taria from Delhi Convent School, and today I am going to tell about the importance of teamwork. So, what is a teamwork? When we work in a group to accomplish a particular goal, that is called teamwork. When we work in a group, we learn various things such as dependency and trust on each other, and also the work gets easier when we work in a group because the work is divided among all of us, and each member of that group has to do a particular work. It becomes his own duty to do that work, and when the work is collaborated and the whole goal is accomplished. So when we work in a group, it is a very important aspect that is we learn have to since from our childhood. When we work in a group, suppose a company, and there are many employees in a company. Each employee in a company do his work, and when the all they complete their work, finish their work, the company achieve its goal. So it is very important aspect that has to be learned from childhood to work in a group. It makes a work easier, as well as it takes less time to do in a group. So आपने एक छोटे होते एक स्टोरी सुनी होगी जिसमें there was a father and he had his four sons. They kept fighting with each other always. His father was on the deathbed, and he wanted to teach his son's lesson about the teamwork. So he invited all of them. उसने चारों को बुलाया तो उसने बोला कि आप एक एक स्टिक जो है उसको तोड़ो. तो वो आसानी से तोड़ लेते. जब एक एक उनको स्टिक मिलती देन ही गेव मैनी स्टिक्स अ बंडल. इतना सारा he gave sticks to the to his sons and told him to unko break karne ke bola, but then he couldn't do that. To usne usko team work ki group work ki sikhai ki jaise na ekta mein bal hai, ki ekta mein kya hota hai, bal hota hai ki jab hum ikatthe kaam karte hain to kaam wo jo mushkil se mushkil kaam bhi jo ho jata hai. To is tarah se hame ye lesson milta hai ki group mein kaam karne ke फ़ायदे काफ़ी होते हैं. सो हमें जो अगर हम स्कूल में चाहे जैसे गेम्स जैसे बास्केटबॉल है, वॉलीबॉल है, उसमें जो वर्क है ग्रुप में होता है. तो इस तरह से अगर हम कोई ग्रुप में वर्क करते हैं तो वो वर्क क्या है ईजियर हो जाता है. तो वी शुड ऑल लर्न टू वर्क इन अ ग्रुप. हमें एक दूसरे की कोऑपरेशन के साथ वर्क एक ग्रुप में करना चाहिए ताकि जो हम काम करें वो भी जल्दी कंप्लीट हो जाए और उसमें टाइम भी कम लगे और हम क्या एक टीम की तरह वर्क करें. थैंक यू.